Let there be light. Shall we camp here?
Last thing I need now.
Eyes peeled, mouth closed.
Gotcha! Nothing to it.
Just all in a day's work.
Wow, the color's amazing.
Huh?
Taking that thing on.
No turning back.
Nope.
This business is poor.
Clean your glasses.
Capital idea, no?
Instructions!
Hell's out, chops!
Good day!
Nothing personal.
Zhao Chao!
See your prayers!
No quarter.
King's Knight.
Huh?
There's four of us, just like in the game.
Well, then I gotta be a five-star character.
Hell no. If anyone here is a rare, it's me. This should be fun. What's the plan?
Well, suffice it to say, a frontal assault would be ill-advised. Again, stealth is our friend. We enter the base undetected and cripple it one target at a time. Are you ready? We enter under the cover of darkness and withdraw by first light. There are generators that fortify Magitek troopers. Take them out, and the enemy won't be nearly as fearsome. Let's go. So they're sleeping? Take care to avoid detection. If a trooper is alerted to our presence, it will awaken its fellows.
Unfolding the right is planned.
Gotcha!
They came up with this plan anyway.
Heads up, Noct. More incoming.
Didn't expect to meet again so soon, Highness.
You were foolish to come here. Surrender now, or we will make you wish you had.
Who the hell are these jerks? Loki and Caligo, commanders of the Imperial Army.
Noct, this is our chance to score.
What in here?
You led us all on a merry chase, but your running days are over. Have at them. Take the prince alive.
They just keep coming!
And we'll keep mowing them down.
If they don't mow us down!
Tired by now. Here, let me put you to sleep.
You humiliated me before. This time, the pleasure will be mine.
Yeah! What's
that?
Say your prayers!
I am possible! How can they be so strong?
Noct, our business here is concluded. Let us go.
I'm all sticky and gross.
Woohoo! Bath time!
Perfect timing. Not bad.
Well taken.
Hey, this one's pretty good.
I know. I dig it too.
Hey, Noct. How's about we go fishing tomorrow?
What's this all of a sudden?
Well, the Vesper Pool nearby. Home to the Liege of the Lake.
Liege, huh? Tell me more.
It's a veritable monster. No one's ever reeled it in.
I'm intrigued.
Well, so you should be. The thing's freaking legendary. Well, wanna go catch this sucker?
It's not the best time.
Is that so? Another time then. But let's make it happen soon. Keep it moving.
Yep.
Should be a nice change of pace.
Howdy. You boys are here to take that baby for a test drive, ain't you? Miss Cindy's got everything all set up for you. All y'all need to do is ride like the wind. If you post a good time, I reckon Miss Cindy will be more than happy to give the old girl a tune-up. Well, I'm ready whenever you boys are. Well, best of luck to you. Are you ready? Go! You are moving like grease lightning. I'll send your results over to Miss Cindy straight away. She'll be over the moon when she sees this.
Everything in order?
Yep.
All right.
Howdy, Prince. I heard you posted a pretty good time out there. Guess you've got a good handle on the old girl. With all this data, I can really take the Regalia to the next level. Just give me a holler when you're ready to unleash the beast. What can I do you for? What are y'all after today? Be seeing ya.
I want to stock up on potions and stuff.
Nice. You're being helpful for a change.
What do you mean for a change?
They knocked. Check it out.
What is it? Here's one. Looks okay.
This valve looks operational.
Is it evening already?
Time flies when you're having fun.
Scary to think that fortresses can fly.
Another nip base has cropped up, frickin' eyesores.
This one needs a fix, and quick.
This one's seen better days.
This one needs a fix, and quick. Girls here are so cool and independent, like, I don't need a man.
Sounds like you've heard that one a lot.
Come on, cut the little guy some slack. I'm sure somebody around here finds him attractive.
Well, then where are you? Show yourself!
One's seen better days.
Oh, yeah, yeah. No prob. One more and we're done.
This one's seen better days. Okay, looks good. That's the last of them.
No way anyone could do this with a bad back.
She certainly needed the help.
She appreciates it for sure.
Yep. Let's hurry back and tell her the good news.
You check them all? Everyone?
Yeah, all working no problem.
Thank you. While you checked valves, I had my back checked out. But the doctor, he just said it was a bad case of the nerves.
Oh yeah?
I hear the word demon, I stiffen up like a corpse. Anyway, here's a little something. Buy yourselves a meal. There's my favorite hunter. Hey, can you do a girl a favor?
Sure. What is it?
We're in charge of operating the ropeway, and it's acting up. We need to figure out the problem. First thing is fact gathering. Can you go and take a look at the pylons that are outside? There's no way I can send any of the regular staff out there. It's just too much for them to handle. I'd go myself, except the plant workers are having a massive dispute. I'm the only one who can sort it all out.
So she hears the word demon and that throws her back up?
Yep, that's pretty much what it sounds like.
Gotta be careful what we say around people, in case we give them a hernia or something.
Ordinary folks have much to fear in uncertain times as these. I don't envy being caught in that dispute.
Nope. The folk working here are tough as nails.
You think it's as dangerous as she says?
I don't know, but I don't want to find out.
Hello? Some refreshments. Can we rely on you? Thank you. Please come again.
Huh.
Everything in order?
Yep.
Should be a nice change of pace. Oh.
Stand him.
Same here.
Icky. Oh, we're going up? This one looks fine. This one's fine. Probably.
Everything in order.
Yep.
Mm-hmm. Where do we go from here?
Knocked. Overhead.
Let's do this.
Right.
Say your prayers.
Clean your glasses.
Capital idea.
Watch yourself!
Hey! Take
it! Let's do this!
With everything we have!
Nothing close, no?
Gotcha!
Go back and play video games.
Go back where?
To our hotel room?
Not gonna happen.
Thanks for the help.
Is this one of the pylons?
How big is this thing? All right to me. This one's fine. Probably.
Look at all these lights! What a relief.
Indeed. They ought to keep the demons at bay.
Folk here are real friendly.
Yeah, everybody greets you. Takes some getting used to.
You draw more attention here than you do at home.
Who's up for a hike?
Oh.
Last thing I need now.
Eyes peeled, mouth closed. Could crash right here. I swear, half your photos are selfies.
Hashtag sorry not sorry.
Hey, isn't that...
Isn't what what?
Just my imagination. Feeling refreshed.
Well, the tent lets you stretch out a bit more.
Is on.
Hey!
What do we got here?
See ya! Hey! Don't! No!
That's costing me life. Sorry! Back to it.
Right.
Behind you!
Safety first, everybody!
Sure, it'll be a hell of a view. So you must be the problem. Well, guess we'll let Holly know about this. can't believe she checks those pylons herself.
It's dangerous work, made more so with all the monsters about.
But it's nothing for the likes of Holly. She does everything.
It's her to quiet things down.
Here we are.
Nice.
The jacket.
Welcome back. So you check things out?
Yeah, and we fixed the problem.
Seriously? Thanks. I guess that means I don't have to worry about it anymore.
Yeah, we found a damaged pylon.
Thought so. Thanks for the help. I can take care of the problem now that I know where it is. We can't afford to lose our power. Without it, we couldn't keep the lights on and the town safe at night. Thanks again. This is for you. Hey, Hunter. How are things with you?
Better than with you, it looks like.
That obvious? Oh, company asked me to check on all the lights. Our regular hunters are booked on other jobs, so the company picked me. Promised extra danger pay.
Said you were the girl for the job, right?
Thing is, it's too far to get there and back in a day, and I can't stand demons. But I said yes, dammit. Now it's my responsibility.
We can go for you.
Huh, you can? I don't want anyone thinking I'm shirking my duties. But who am I kidding? It's beyond me. So, yeah, would you help me out?
I'm guessing she managed to stop the fight.
She's got a quiet sort of strength.
Not the sword to throw. Back at the mere mention of demons.
I'll take any job they throw at her.
If you're the only person someone can turn to. What else do you do? So how about a breather?
Is that it over there?
I believe so. I don't see any problems. Let's find the next one. Everything in order?
Yep.
Mm-hmm. Hey, Nox, why don't we sleep there?
They got something special?
A safe place to spend the night? The demons will be coming out any minute.
Yeah, whatever.
Woohoo! You heard him, Ignis?
Yes, loud and clear.
Here we are. Nice.
Shall we shop a bit?
It works for me.
Ooh, you couldn't have come at a better time. Here's your next assignment. Make sure you hand it in like a good student.
Back so soon? You're getting quicker at this. Good. Science waits for no man. You came to see me? Oh, how sweet.
What can I do for you? Come again.
You want weapons? We got lots of them. Pleasure doing business. See you later.
Huh.
You ready to rumble, Nox?
In King's Knight? Oh yeah, I'm game.
In that case, I'll join you.
Morning.
Sup.
Hey, yes.
Hi. Better make tracks. Ignis, we're going.
On my way.
Look! There's the next one.
Right. Let's check it.
Looks A-okay to me. Let's go. Time's a-wasting.
Ready for more?
You bet.
Let's hit it.
Oh, can I get a pic of that place? Please?
Yeah, go for it.
Woohoo!
So Noct, haven't taken pics of whatever catches my eye, but what do you want to see?
Me, I guess?
No prob. Leave it to me.
What? No, I was kidding.
Hey, who's up for a bite?
Take a shot from here.
Good call. Now it's picture time. Ready or not?
We ought to hold on to this one.
Ignis? Little cover here?
Just a moment.
Welcome back. I'm willing to bet you're hungry. Here's our menu. These suckers are trouble. We have a target. Go knock 'em out. Right then. I hope it all goes off without a hitch.
All right, this is the last of them.
Fingers crossed, this one's okay too.
On your guard.
We got company.
Let's do it, Mr. Hunter.
Yeah. It's time. Gladio, come on.
Gotcha.
Prince of Pain.
Yep.
That takes care of that. I can't believe they put Holly through that.
She was the best they had, I guess.
The best among a field without hunters.
Too few hunters, and too many demons.
Everything in order?
Yep.
All right.
Easy to sleep with civilization nearby.
Nothing wrong with the outdoors, but there's definitely safety in numbers. The women here are built.
He's back. How'd it go?
We went and we saw. The lights are fine.
I appreciate your help, but more than that, I feel bad. I won't foist work on you again.
No? How come?
Fact is, I've been taking on too much. I only end up passing it on to other people. Kind people like you. That's no way to do a job. It took a while, but I realize that now. I had a dear friend. She was killed by demons. That's why I joined this company. So I could bring more light into the world and prevent tragedy.
That's why demons scare you so much.
Yeah. I can't change the past, but I can change my ways. From now on, I won't hesitate to say no. It's the only responsible thing to do if I want to protect people like I mean to. You've done so much for me. I can't thank you enough. But here, please take this as a small token of my appreciation.
She's a woman who takes a lot of pride in her work.
She doesn't cut herself any slack, that's for sure.
I just hope she can take things easier from here on out.
I'd say she can do anything she sets her mind to.
When I get asked to do something, I just can't say no. Real bad habit.